Star Rail.
Honky Star Rail? Yeah, I think it's Honky Star Rail.
We last left off. Shampoo saved our life, or sampo, I think. And he brought us to this chick here, and we're about to talk to her and figure out who she is. But I'm pretty sure she's okay, she hold on. Pretty sure she is. Let's check. No, not one of the one. She's one of the ones I saw too. Whatever. We're about to find out right now.
How are you feeling? Any aches or pains? I hope you're joking. That's either an interesting metaphor or you hit your head. Well, now that you're awake, you should probably try moving your
Natasha.
limbs.
Okay, yep, it was Natasha.
I'm
That's right.
Natasha, a doctor in the underground. You've already spent a day in my clinic.
Saw Natasha on the store. See, this game is weird because this game is pretty much like any other fucking game out there. It's just that you can spend real money to unlock the characters early if you want. I think that's it.
Nice to meet you too. You're very polite.
I mean, look at how good looking you are. Of course, I'm gonna be polite.
Sampo's gone to clear up a mess of his own making. So
Shampoo.
I'm looking after
You're
you in the
right.
meantime. Based on your current state, I don't think there's any cause for alarm. You seem perfectly healthy.
Well, I am. Want to test it out?
So, if you don't mind, I'll go and take a look at the other patients.
I didn't
Sampo
pass
just
out.
told me that you lost consciousness. He didn't say why. Still, I'll wager it had something to do with him. He's always tinkering with his devices.
Yeah, I think
Anyway, the opinion of the clinic is that none of you have come to harm.
much.
Sampo told me. Don't worry, the Silvermane guards won't follow you below ground. We've been cut off from the surface for many years. Even when things were at their worst down here, they never showed. Of course, I don't know the whole story behind why the architects ordered the lockdown. Who knows? Thanks to you, they might finally be about to lift it. Something that wildfires wanted to achieve for a long time now. Oh, please, you needn't worry. You've just been asleep for a while. I barely had to lift a finger. I might have exaggerated your condition for Sampo's years. But that
Shampoo.
guy owes me. You better bring me back some medicine.
Yeah, you should. You seem like a
They've
really
been up
nice
for a
girl.
while already. The young guy with the dark hair left first. He went with Sampo.
Shampoo.
Your rowdier friend took off soon after waking up. I imagine she's taking a stroll nearby. As for the girl in the Silvermane guard uniform, I told Sampo to watch her, but it seems that he left
Shampoo.
his post and she made a run for it.
Who is
Good
Shampoo anyway?
question. He's a man of mystery. He claims to be a simple cross-border businessman. Not that there's much to interest an overworlder down here. Either way, he's got a surprising number of connections.
Seems like a
I've
rich
managed to
kid.
secure more than a few urgent medical supplies through him, and he's been a big help to Wildfire. In any case, I don't think his intentions are sinister.
No.
It's a grassroots organization. Think of it as the Silvermane Guards of the Underground, but less stone-hearted. No need to thank me. It's a doctor's duty to heal.
Yeah, I guess so.
I gotta find March 7th in Dan Hung. But where should I start?
Hey, have you seen March 18th and Don Juan? No? It's alright, I'll go find Don Juan myself. Boulder Town? Man, that must suck having to live underground, man. I would be so claustrophobic all the time, and it would drive me absolutely crazy. Being trapped underground is like one of those primal fears that you get, you know what I mean? Like, some people, it's being out in the ocean. Some people, it's being on high mountains. Me, dude, be under the ground, man. Although mine is being on high mountains, too. Oh, terrifying. Hear about you, bro. I want the dumpster. So, should we talk to March 19th now, or should we just wait? Yeah, I think we should wait.
Looks good.
We're gonna go explore this whole place first. See what we can come up with. Fix it. Okay, sweet. Praise of high morals.
What is that shit?
Strange matter of something. Hey, it's way up there too.
Looks good.
Earner, huh? Food stamps. Blanket, hold on. Need my blankie. Need my blankie. Hold on. Leave the window open for my kitties. It's cold. So be it. Remember this name in just a very moment, in just a moment, he very well could be Boulder Town's competitive Eden champion worthy of our admiration. Don't forget, Town was only considered complete when you eat 5 plates of fucking crab. Easy. The shame is the cusp of victory. Come on. Why couldn't it have been like a mini game that you could pass or fail? Okay, so. Oh. That's lame-o McBlame-o. Yeah, well, I guess I'll go check over here. Where are you going, envelope? Did I get number 4? Yeah, well. Wow. Alright. Yeah, I don't care. Hey, trash can. Nothing? Alright, fine. Give me them all. I wonder what trash is for. Can I sell it? For gold? Rivet Town? Okay. Iron bars, huh? Okay. I have no idea. I gotta look this up. I cannot get this wrong. If I do, I might not get the piece of trash inside. Dude, I don't need an article about how many fucking trash cans there are. Okay, so it's 20. Yes! It's mine! Hell yeah, give me all your trash. Give me everything. I want everything. Cool.
It's gonna be like a fourth letter somewhere. You know? Sorry guys, I can't talk about Fight Club. I guess I'm not interested. I guess. Yes, it is. I got all chests. Panties, at least. Ain't no kids game, right? Blame that. When do I get Natasha? Where's Natasha? Yeah, I wouldn't mind having Natasha on my team. She's a healer. There's tick healing too, so it's good. I click on.
So, whatever. You promise that if I win hide and seek, you'll tell Big Sister March all the ins and outs.
Oh, it's Hook. Look at that.
Yep, fucking Hook. It just means you'll tell me all the details. No hiding anything, and no telling fibs.
Hook is in an overgrounder, you know. Hook never tells fibs.
Yeah, never.
Well, that's settled then. Okay, let's play. Huh? You! When did you get here?
Hello?
Quit acting like a child. It's like this. After I woke up, that doctor said Sampo had taken Don Hong with him. I went around in circles trying to find the blue-haired scoundrel and bumped into these kids. They say they know where he is. But they said I had to join the moles or something if I wanted to find out. And to do that, I had to prove my strength by winning a game of hide-and-seek. Do you get it?
Well...
So what if I am? Why don't you help me, huh?
No. I'm good.
Hey, are you done with your secret talk? The most time is precious!
Yeah, precious.
Okay, we're done. Pitch Dark Hook the Great. This is my friend. He also wants to join the moles. Can he play too?
Sure. I guess so.
Then
good.
You guys are seeking!
Boss, they don't seem very smart. Why don't we do a practice one first?
You're right, Julian. Okay, let's do a practice one. I'll hide. You two have to find me. So, you kids think you're better than us, huh? Just you wait and see. It's simple. When you see one of them, you just have to catch them.
Got two of them right here. Care about her. I already got her.
For real. You gotta count to 50 before you open your eyes. No cheating. 47, 48, 49, 50. Ready or not, here I come, naughty children.
The moles haven't lost a game for ages. You're doomed. We got it yet? We're the underground greatest type.
Cool. No, I caught you.
What? But we...
One down.
Hey, where are you going?
Darn vagrants.
Come back. They won't be hiding that far away. Hey, where are you going? Come back. They won't be hiding that far away.
Okay, fine. They suck. I get it.
Clocking off.
There, alright.
Something's not... That guy's been staring at us this whole time. Hide and seek might have to wait. Let's see what he wants.
I'm good, I can keep fucking finding him. The underground? Or, huh? Geo marrow. So why don't you just not give them up top any more Geo marrow? They'll absolutely go extinct up there. Win-win, right? I mean, seriously.
My instincts are telling me something's not right with this guy. But...
Oh, nonsense. How many 8-year-olds do you see walking around that look like this, huh?
All right, the jig is up. Your voice gave it away.
But I'm Julian of 1,000 faces. Why did you have to talk to me? My reputation is ruined. What will the boss...
How did he do that?
No need for the melodrama. That was still a magical performance.
Hook, doesn't she have like this digger so she can like dig underground? So it's gonna be like impossible to find her. She's gotta be underground right now. Or not, she's moronic.
Don't run! I got you, Hook!
Not fair! I'm the boss of the moles! How can I lose to a bunch of villains?
Because we're better than you.
Do your worst! I'm not afraid.
What are they feeding you kids down here?
I'm sorry, boss. I failed.
Darn! How did you see through Julian's disguise? What villainy is this? Those with keen eyes see the dust between the stars. I came up with that, by the way.
Yeah.
Hey, I read books, you know. So, pitch
yeah,
dark.
Yeah, sure,
up
you
the
do.
Great. You can tell us now, right?
Yes. The boss of the moles is true to her word. Hook saw the blue-haired guy take your dark-haired friend to the fight club.
The fight club? You don't talk about it.
Is this more secret talk?
Pitch Dark Hook the Great, where is the fight club? Can you show us the way?
But it's an obvious building. Grown-ups are just useless. Come with Hook, I'll take you over.
Thanks, oh great one.
That's Pitch Dark Hook the Great to you! Who said you could shorten my title?
Pitch Dark Hook?
A club just for fighting. Who knew undergrounders had such brutal hobbies?
In fact,
yeah, because it's not
awesome.
Like, I don't know, UFC,
they let you
MMA.
Take part?
It's nothing like that,
right?
Did
this place last have an inspection?
We're here! This is it!
Boxing.
Hook's gonna go fight. See you
Sumo.
Later!
Martial arts.
Who's in charge here? How can they just let kids attack each other?
The moles are in charge, that's who. But only the kids. Wildfire's in charge of grown-up business. It's the moles for grown-ups. Ooh, they need one more player there. I gotta go. If you ever want to fight, come find me.
Nah, I don't need you anymore. I already have you as a character, so I don't care about you. Dang, it's like nothing. I didn't miss anything, did I? Who knows, maybe I could do explore there later on in the game. The other place.
My friend! Over a ticket?
Oh, I'm just gonna walk right in.
Brothers and sisters! Are you ready for today's most spectacular, spine-tingling, earth-shattering contest? On one side, recommended by tall, blue, and handsome, the unsmiling, pulverizing power of the new kid on the block, Cole Dragon Young! And his opponent is none other than the unfeeling, incendiary, explosive might of Team Robomatic! All praise to Boss Farog! Given that no other fighter was willing to take on the strength of Team Robomatic, Cold Dragon Young will face off against these opponents alone! On learning his fate, the brave young fighter had one thing to say. Whatever! And so, let the semifinals of the 1,758th Fighting King Challenge begin!
Dr. Dig, huh?
Quick, let's help him!
Brothers and sisters! An unexpected turn of events! Two members of the audience have charged into the octagon! It looks like they want to team up with Cold Dragon Young!
So you're awake.
Yeah, the first thing we did was go look for you! And now that we've found you, we're trying to make sure you don't get your butt kicked! You're welcome!
No, your ass kicked! Come on!
Brothers and sisters! But you can feel their passion!
What are we, three? Come on.
The magnetic pull of this electric sport is undeniable! But let me reiterate, these competitions are for professionals only. Whatever you do, kids, don't try this at home. And Cold Dragon Young is signaling that the contest will go ahead! He's just itching to get into it. And so are we. It's the Iron Fist of Cold Dragon Young and friends versus the Iron Skin of Team Robomatic!
I can take them on my own, you know.
We need to work on your emotional intelligence.
Yeah, buddy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hold the line, destroy them all. Destroy them all. Destroy them all, kill them all.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Of course I have. What? Come on. Oh, okay. You better. Better.
Watch this.
Let's go.
You guys are easy. Come on,
Billy.
Man, Hulk has a lot of HP.
Step aside.
She really does.
I have
does.
No interest in stoking.
Better up.
Why does Hulk have so much HP compared to my other characters?
Oh, what a beautiful performance! Cold Dragon Young and his last-minute admirers emerge victorious!
Admirers? How come we don't get cool nicknames?
Cold Dragon Younger and Cold Dragon Youngest?
Forget it. I think our taste in nicknames is different. Hey, look! It's Sampo!
You got an explanation for that. You should thank him.
Huh?
Saved our lives, right?
Let's get after him.
Saved our lives, didn't he? I want to be taken by those other fucking losers. What were they? I forget what they're called. They're up. Fucking what the hell? Well, this place. Damn, Boulder Town is huge, bro.
That guy can't have gotten too far. Let's search nearby.
Gatekeeper of the Underground Ring, really?
Hey, kid, go... Here, go outside and, fetch some adults for us, will you? Isn't this the kid? Isn't this the kid that just got his ass beat? Looks like he just got his ass beat.
Hey! Hey, it's you! I was just thinking to myself, am I getting robbed? Who are these people following me? So, you know, you start to walk a little faster. And anywho, if I had just turned around, I could have thrown open my arms and said a big hi to my old friends.
Yeah, that's great, dude.
Save it. You saw us in there and got scared, so you pulled a runner.
Me? Scared? Oh, my friends, what do I have to fear? Surely I haven't done anything to offend you. My fine fellow, please don't do that again. You scared the daylights out of me.
Wait a minute, we're not done here. You dragged us to the underground. So what's the big idea?
I had no choice but to take you guys down here. It was too dangerous for us on the surface. We're wanted criminals. Sure, the underworld has its drawbacks, but at least the guards would never follow us. We're safe here.
Be that as it may, did you really have to poison us?
Maybe you've forgotten, but we were in a tight spot, my friend. There was no time to think. I had to use whatever I could.
So whatever happened to that girl that was chasing us?
So it wasn't to cover anything up? A secret that you didn't want anyone, including us, to find out?
It's true.
Don Hung, what secret?
Well, I'm not certain yet. But there's more to our friend here than meets the eye.
That's right.
You win! I'll help you to the best of my ability, free of charge, I might add. But please, don't go spreading rumors about me. All right, to prove my sincerity, I'll introduce you to Wildfire. If you're looking for something down here, they're the ones to ask.
Mm-hmm. It's all good, man. I got the kids there. What do they dig? Or something like that. I forgot what they're fucking called. The moles. I got the moles on my side, bro. You don't want to fuck with me.
Well, if you want my opinion, they're a bunch of artless, stubborn fools. But who cares what I think, huh? They're a band of do-gooders who sprung up to maintain order in the underground. After the Silvermane guards withdrew, Wildfire set up shop. Still, don't underestimate them. We walk in the presence of giants. Have you heard that saying before? Well, Wildfire has giants in its midst. You'll see. Well, if you want my opinion, they're a band of do-gooders. Still.
Okay.
Well, there's no such thing as a free lunch, of course. Wildfire has no reason to help you yet, so we'll just have to give them one. With your talents, we have nothing to worry about. I'm telling you, no matter where you go, there's only one rule to getting things done. Find the demand. You know, like supply and demand. Anyway, the underground has been sealed off for more than a decade, but do you think people here are just resigned to their fate? Because you're looking for something? Why are you asking? Dan Hung told me you guys were searching for a... What's the word? Stellaron. Sounded pretty powerful. If anyone has a clue on its whereabouts, it'll be Wildfire.
You said I'd uncover a clue if I became the Fight Club champion.
Yeah. I mean, if you fought in the final round and won, you'd have incredible street cred right now. Wildfire wouldn't think twice about talking with you. I don't see the problem. Have a little faith. It's like I said, Sampo never lets friends who've helped him come to harm.
So, what does Wildfire do all day?
Nothing.
Everything. They keep the peace, uphold justice, fight for resources, distribute goods. The sliver of trust they have for me has to do with the last one.
So now I got dick cheese in my party, I guess. Even though I've already had dick cheese in my party. So now we gotta go down there. What is this thing anyway? Go this way. Go around. Go to the selling place. If I could sell anything, that is. Okie dokie then. What's this? Hearthfire? Just buy all this shit, right? I mean, I got tons of gold, so I'm not really worried. Can I sell anything? Tons of trash to sell. Sell shit in this game yet. I haven't been able to find like a sell to a vendor fucking type shit. I don't really know. What the fuck is this? Already got them all though, right? That means I get free experience or free stuff. Okay.
My turn.
I can just open the other one.
Right? Watch this.
This is our chance.
Oh, I did. Okay, she's gone instantly. So she realized that she was probably killing people and
Joshua.
Where's Josh?
What are those shiny rocks?
Fucking this shit, dude.
Ah, this is geomero, an exothermic ore. The underground and the surface are sealed off from one another, right? Well, only the geomero transport line is still running. The underground sends ore to the surface, and the surface sends goods to the underground. At least in theory. Most undergrounders are miners, and this is what they mine for a living. You know, if we didn't have geomero to burn, this world would have frozen to death long ago. All right, let's keep moving. The person I was looking for isn't here.
Why don't you stop sending geomero up to the top, since they're probably not sending you guys anything down here.
We have plenty of time. Oh, old Oleg isn't here either. Where is everyone?
So you're leading us on another wild goose chase?
I wouldn't dare. Trust me, we're getting close.
Huh? What's that huge structure in the distance?
That's probably the...
Oh, that's the furnace core. Yeah, it's the pillar that connects the underworld and the overworld.
Easy.
People used to travel up and down that thing, but then...
Then what?
It's a long story. In any case, practically nothing moves up or down anymore.
Except you.
Oh, come on, my dear fellow. I thought we weren't going to discuss this. I beg you, the fewer rumors there are about me, the better.
Except you and us. Go, let's go see it. Whatever, fine. Grocery store worker? Dude, do you have anything I could sell to you? I want to buy something. I want to sell something. What is that? Spending. I mean, this is what I want, so I don't need anything else. Can I ascend yet? No, I still need level 15 on my trailblazer.
Zila's usually always out on patrol here at this time.
Hey, look! Who is that?
That bitch.
It looks like she's in trouble.
Who cares? Kill her.
My friends, don't just stand there. This drama doesn't need any more bystanders.
Oh? You know, it might be interesting to see you get in trouble.
We should avoid attracting too much attention. We can't just leave her.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
You're getting it.
Let's help her.
Oh, fuck, dude.
All right, princess. Let's dispense with the pleasantries.
You dare attack someone on our turf? Well, how about a few rounds with me?
Darn it! Quick! Disperse!
Spineless thugs!
Miss Zila!
I don't even like this chick,
it's
dude.
It's a good thing you showed
so
up when you did.
Annoying,
my heartfelt thanks. These vagrants have got some nerve looking for trouble in wildfire terra-
Shut it, Sampo. This is you written all over it. Wildfire has countless issues on its plate right now. We don't need a side order of Koski. I hear Silvermane Guard is paying the underworld a visit. Is that you?
You kidnapped me and brought me to the underground. What is the meaning of this?
Listen to her. What is the meaning of this? She still thinks she's an overworld princess. Do you know what's become of us down here while you live the easy life? Did you even consider the fate of the underworlders?
The Silvermane guards aren't living the easy life. We are constantly engaged with the enemy, defending Bellabog from the scourge of attacking monsters, and protecting all those above and below the surface.
Do you even hear yourself? You protect the underground? Redeploying every guard to the surface? Sealing off the only passageway? Protecting the so-called architects, more like it.
The Madam Guardian has her reasons.
Enough talk. You're coming with me. Chief Oleg wants to see you, and he's got more than a few questions.
Perfect, Miss Ela. We were just on our way to pay Chief Oleg a visit ourselves. Room for a few more?
Fully booked. Who are they?
Sable.
What good is your name by itself?
Well, it's like this. The chief's in the market for specific talent. An urgent request, so I'm taking them to see him.
We're looking for Estelaron. It's the source of all the disasters here. If we find it, we can...
I would recommend you not recite your story to everyone you meet. Miss Ela won't understand it anyway, so... Let's save it for the chief, huh?
You're right. I don't understand it. And I don't plan on passing the message on either. Wildfire's encountered trouble at the Great Mine.
No, we need...
The chief's busy.
We need a Konosuba.
If you really want to find him,
MMORPG.
Come look for me at the mine entrance.
That would be sick.
I'm leaving.
Yep, there's tons of different classes. Make the whole world. That would be awesome. One daily mission, okay. What am I doing now? Raid is done. Come test. All right. Do I really want to do this right now? Not really. Oh. I need to be fucking Trailblazer level 14. Okay, so this is where the grind begins, huh, guys? Oh, wait, that's... above ground, what? I could just go above ground now and nobody gives a shit.
It's getting late. Where to now?
Hey, he's over here. He's over here. That's what that dude's probably saying. So where is the last chest? Where's the last fucking treasure? You have a great voice. Recent troubles. I'm happy with a lot of mo. Yeah, I don't care. Soul. My mimicry's already pretty much perfect. Okay. Stealing souls is black magic and forbidden. Oh dear, no, I'm not a witch. Isn't this the chick with the chests? Not really sure. I didn't fucking look. A pay of flowers every week for a room. Alright, from the florist. So I gotta go fucking do the florist. Yes. So where the last chest at? Kind of annoying that I can't find the last chest. I like how they're not even caring that I'm here. I just took Shampoo's fucking wanted poster down. Go up here. Not let me. Yeah, it won't let me. Dang, dude, where the heck is the fucking last chest, man? I have to look this up. Come on, there you go. Okay, Jarilo. Six, last chest. What the fuck's the last one? That's all I care about. Okay. Okay, that's nice, but what does it say 9, but there's 10.
I can't decide.
Maybe I got every single one of them. Any of you care about flowers, do you? No. Okay. Dang, I really wish this game did not have, like, text like this. Unless you consider the mainstay of the theater. Don't be bothered by it. So pretty much nothing there is gonna be fucking dialogue besides the main story. That sucks. Fuck this game. Okay, awesome possum lemon blossoms. We got it.
Hello? What is this?
Oh, daily mission. Enter combat by attacking enemies' weakness. Okay, so. Okay. Cool. Hi, Sanning. Hi, Sanning. Nice. Level 12. Yay. Lila? To the plains. Yep, let's go out there. I think there's a chest I missed out here. Yeah, three of them, actually. Okay, so. For this scrub. It's level 20 scrub, guaranteed.
We need a strategy.
It's all good. We don't need no strategy, bitch.
Move carefully.
What do you need a strat for?
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision! Break!
Hey, why don't you fucking kill these guys, actually?
My turn!
Probably.
Let's go.
Rules
are made to be broken!
Made to be broken? I shouldn't say meant to be broken.
Let's make it quick. How about this?
Ow.
Time to make some mischief! Now you see me! Now you don't!
Mm-hmm. Clemency? Never heard of it. Let's go.
Is there something I can... Can I, like, go into battle, like, into my inventory while I'm in there and, like, use one of those healing items?
It's too late to repent. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary... It's but a vision!
Yeah, that was a good hit, man.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Let's make it quick. Batter up!
With me out here, how can we lose?
Step aside.
I have no...
I'm alive, villain! You suspect that, right?
Yeah, baby!
You have the worst luck running into me!
Dude, it's fucking ridiculous.
Stay right there while I give you a present!
There, now that you're not... Now that you can't fucking...
Try that again!
Oh, yeah, dude. Nope.
You can't run!
Dude, shields in this game Clemency? Are fucking ridiculous.
Never heard of it.
Did you know that?
The time's now.
They're ridiculous. No joke, they're ridiculous.
Now, please! No, you don't!
It's kind of crazy how ridiculous fucking shields are in this game. Like, I would have died, like, 10 times over, bro.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Hello, Kevin.
Time to make some.
Okay, so you beat him. Easy.
Keep at it. Keep at it.
Looks good.
Of course. Okay. Sure.
Keep at it.
Insufficient PTS? What's that do? What'd that do? Okay, so tab goes to my inventory. I could do that, right? And then I can use. Let's see. What does trash do? Okay. Yeah, we gotta use some trash, bro. On, Oh, whoop. Waste. Okay, so that's what that shit is? What are you doing, geek? Okay, so that's good. And then 38%. Put that on him. I'm just testing this out, and I could put that on him. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, I could have just went, Okay, here's another point, I think, right here. That'll give me my third one back. Credits! Credits! Okay, so here's some fucking soldiers. Let's kill them.
Step aside. I have no interest
sometimes.
In stoking conflict.
Check out this awesome move!
Don't tell me that
it's too late to repent.
Make it so,
My turn!
Make it two fucking battles.
Let's go.
Batter up!
Mama, look who you call it small!
Clemency, the time is now.
Yeah, whatever, we did. Oh, maybe three battles? Oh my goodness gracious, you guys suck.
Follow, look if you wanna win! Hit Stark Hook a great hazard high! This way!
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
I told ya! Watch this!
Time to make some mischief!
Easy.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
I told ya I could fight!
Let's make it quick.
Batter up!
Form a line, villains!
Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with you. Shit on them.
You have the
Ha! Time to
Okay.
second one. There should be one more that I'm missing out. Yeah, there's the last one. Oh, bitch.
Easy, easy. Looks good.
What the hecky heck is that thing?
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Like, you get one move throughout the entire game. That's why I think this game's kind of lame sometimes, is that you don't have pretty much.
Watch this!
Which one?
You've still got time
like
to
this,
surrender!
This one's the only move she'll ever use. Yeah. Right here. This is the only one I'll ever do. Boom.
My turn.
Yeah, right there. Boom.
Let's go.
Better up.
Form a line, villains.
Where'd you get the mole hands?
Step aside. I have no interest in.
Nice. I got some like.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
There it is. Stumpy-ass legs.
Make way, make way.
Don't care about you, bro. Okay, so I'm pretty much back at the beginning of the game. Yeah, alright. Let's get the fuck out of here, huh? So let's, can I go back here, actually? Where was it? Like, right there, right? Can I get that, like, chest thing? Let's go right there. There it is. There we go. Finally. Oh, there's another one too. Warp Trotter. Hell yeah, dude. We're gonna kill this thing fast, right?
Clemency? Never heard of it. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant.
Oh, this
sanctuary is
but
a vision.
Okay.
Rules are made to be broken.
Yeah, we're gonna mark that motherfucker.
It's too late to repent.
Follow! What a win! Hitchstark hook the great hunt to high! Big way! My turn!
Close.
Watch this!
Nice. Alright, let's fucking wipe him.
What about this?
Go away! told ya I could fight. Stay right there while I give you a present.
Too.
You can't run. What do you call it, small?
Step aside. I have no interest in still.
I told ya.
Read the end of the story in your own way.
Okay, yeah, sure. Hey, that's cool. That's about it here. I think I got everything here. Six. No, I didn't. Okay. I just need two more fucking chesticles up in this bitch, though.
We need a strategy.
What's that guy weak against? Fire's out of the question. But I can use my other character that I was working on too. I didn't even level her up yet, damn. Well then let's level her up, right? Let's level her bitch ass up. This one? Yep. Level her up, let's level her up. Perfect. There we go. Let's give her. Increases the damage of the ultimate. It's okay. 2 turns after. That's pretty good. Uses their skill, additionally regenerates 8 energy. Will be triggered once per turn. Yeah, whatever. We'll just fucking use this, I guess. We're gonna enhance this one with both of these. There, perfect. I mean, I could. Did I put another one in there? 10? 11. Nah, I'm good. I think we're ready. Okay, made out. I think that looks pretty good. Ah, except Don Wong is fucking level 18. Okay, there we go. Don Wong is now level 20. Here we go, motherfucker.
Move carefully.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Move carefully.
Holy shit, bro.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision! Break!
You have the worst luck running into me! With me out here, how can we lose?
From this!
Okay,
Okay.
Wait for the tiles before you start counting.
Rules are made to be broken!
Yes, they are, sure.
You're out!
Don't need this dial.
Okay.
Try that again!
It's too late to repent.
Watch this!
Let's go.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
I don't think I'll beat this guy, but I didn't heal, so I'm fucking stupid.
My turn!
Let's fucking put this on my guy.
Stay right there while I give you a present!
He's in damage right now, so he needs something. I got him on ouchie right now, bro.
Fights are like gambling. You have to choose when to strike. Come on.
Okay. What the fuck is going on with that?
You can't run.
Step aside. I have no interest.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Right,
the truth of life and death, revealed in this sanctuary, is but a vision! Let's make it quick.
What am I doing here?
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Yeah, I don't really understand how to do that, but... Either. Oh, didn't even hit
try
it.
Try that awesome. Again!
Oh, it didn't hit it, right? Oh, well. Oh, attack boost? Oh, fuck.
You have the worst luck running into me!
Oh, I guess I can't. Why? Well, that sucks. Oh, well.
Let's go.
What about this?
Oh, damn. Damn.
Better late than never.
Rules are made to be broken!
He's done. Dude's fucking done, bro.
You're out!
Play hard, win big, keep quiet. Time for the payout!
Looks good.
Data bank, huh? Okay, that's cool. I guess that's one of them, right? And that's the last one. Maybe.
All right. Looks good.
Well, I guess we'll keep going. Doing that. Claim that. Claim that. Thanks. Sure. Okay.
Still got one more
chesticle to collect in this fucking situation. So, there's stuff all over the place too. Don't forget to look, Kevin. You gotta look good. You gotta look good. No, I'm good, dude. I don't need you, bro. I'm good. I need to fight you. I'm good. Oh, look at that. It's right there. God, man. Alright, cool. Should be everything, yeah. Pom pom? There, let's go there. Oh my god. Gosh darn, look at all this fucking information that I just don't care about, man. Understand where the fucking 10th treasure is. Honkai. Whatever. So what do I gotta do now? It's on the agenda for right now. Let's see. Revival, maybe? Yeah, alright. So, apparently, that's what I'm gonna do, maybe. I mean, is this the beginning of the game?
Are you still in the mood?
Looks good.
I'll talk to you in a bit there, Abraham. I need to go look for chest. Oh, another one of those stupid things.
Oh.
of the draw. Please, 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 please. Looks like victory!
It's too late to repent.
Watch this!
What about this?
That's a set!
Ish.
Time for the payout!
Clemency?
Okay. Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Sure. All right. I don't know why you couldn't just have it unlocked anyway.
Looks good.
Who's this? Erda. What the fuck is Herda doing here? A what? Oh yeah, she's got puppets everywhere, I guess. Oh, let's get the hell out of here. There was nothing there.
Are you still in the mood to read a book?
No. Read enough books in my life. Need more books. Okay, well, what is this? This must be like a... medical bay, maybe? Like a fucking dentist's office. What the fuck, man?
Looks good.
That's a medical bay. But, looking for all the chests in the world. Gotta find all the chests. Five out of eight. Okay, this dude will probably unlock this way for me. Might be three in there, so let's go. Fine, you scared little pansy boy. It is fine. I will do it for you. I want all the loot. All the loot that you. Yeah, killing these guys is pretty much useless, so...
My turn! Watch this!
There it is. Hi, Mimi. How are you doing, geek? Whoa, shitballs. What is that, motherfucker?
We need a strategy.
Get over it.
Move carefully. The truth of life and death, revealed in an invis sanctuary, is but a vision.
Okay. Well.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
How about this?
Try that again.
Fighting is meaningless. Rules are made to be broken.
Watch this awesome move.
Oh, look at that auto battle. Access authorization. Cool.
Looks good.
Still need one more chest. You gotta remember, those big chests don't count as chests that you can collect for some fucked up reason. I don't know why. But at least we can get in here now. Really? Holy shit, dude. Come on. So there's gotta be one in there. What's it called? The base zone? Let's see. Yep, it's in there. Okay, wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No? Okay, so let's try this out. So I think I got the chest in here. Yeah, I did. But I'm gonna double check just to make sure. Be right the fuck here. So I got that motherfucker. So let's keep going, shall we? That's one. There's a special chest in there, I guess. So I got this one. It's two. Okay, so three would be three, four in this room too. Okay, so I got three.
Are you still in the mood to read a book?
I got that one too. 4, and then 5 is in the fucking medical bay. So. Okay. Wrong side. Oh yeah, I got this one too right here. I got this one over here too. Okay, I got that one. 5. So 8 is all the way at the bottom there. There's one more, all the way at the end here, and I don't think I have got this one, so I think this is the last one that I have not gotten.
Cool. Looks good.
Storage zone chests 7. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Use certain blocks to teleport.
So that's how it works. Looks good.
To get all of them, right? Okay, makes sense to me. I'm supposed to like touch all of them, maybe. Who knows? That's the way I thought of it. That's the way I did it. That's the way it succeeded. So. Good. Pretty much all you do is explore and you fucking find them all, but sometimes it's a little bitch, but not very often. What are you doing, Sene? Hey! Sene! How you doing? Don't ruin that shit. I got it perfectly stacked up the way it needs to be. The heck? What are you guys doing? Sorry, I'm breaking all your shit.
You can't
though.
Get anything done if you get scared so easily.
Well, I did just smash the fucking.
As if back pain is not enough. Now my eyelids
stuff
feel
instantly.
Heavy.
Hi, Sene. What are you doing, geek? What are you doing, Sene? Do I care about this person, man? Not really. Probably should. Okay, so I got a safe zone right here, right? Storage. Okay, so. Yeah, so I got. I need 2 more in this whole fucking map. Sucks, but fine. But, well, I'm gonna call it here for now. So. I will see you guys in the next one.